Ironman Hill, typically one of the more challenging hills we encounter on the circuit. Usually there's spectators everywhere there kind of determining where you want to go. So you might have a line picked out the day before, you're ready to go, and then you get there and it's just covered with people. So there's sometimes some people get stuck, they make a rope and pull you up. Definitely a fan favorite, and you know, I always look forward to it. I think it's cool offering the challenge. It's pretty wild.